Hope you are doing well and hope you are staying home in this coronavirus pandemic. So we should stay at home to be safe and to save our community. We should not go out, and we should wash your hand vigorously, and you should use the mask while going out. Preferably you don't go out. You can stay at home, you can watch TV, you can play some games, you can draw, read your storybooks, you can do whatever you want, but don't go outside. So today we are going to study opposite in this online session. So I will teach you opposites. Let's start. Opposites. What are opposites? Opposites are the words which has a completely different meaning, which are not similar. Okay, they're completely different. For example, big, small. Big means huge, boro, bada. And the opposite is small, chota, choto. So they are having completely different meaning. They're not same. You have to remember that. And while writing opposite, we will use this symbol, cross. Not equal to. We will not use this. We'll use the cross symbol. Okay, so I will translate it in Bengali and Hindi. Opposites. Opposites ki? Opposites holo je word gulo tuto shompurno biporit ortho thake. Biporit mane thake. Ulto, puro ulto. Ora ek similar meaning thake na. Same noy. Tara ek noy. Tara completely alaga. Wo दो वर्ड्स जिसका मतलब पूरा अलग है, दे आर नॉट सेम, उसका मतलब सेम नहीं है, अलग है, बिल्कुल अलग. लाइक बिग, बिग मतलब बड़ा, बिग माने बड़ो, स्मॉल माने छोटो, छोटा. सो दे आर हैविंग कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट. ओपन, ओपन ऑपोजिट इज क्लोज. ओपन खुला, खुला. Close, band, bondo. They are having completely different meaning. Next is old. Opposite is new or young. Old matlab purana bhi ho sakta hai, buddha bhi ho sakta hai. Old er mane purono hoy, abar briddho hoy. So the opposite will be new or young. Both are correct. New matlab naya and young matlab jawan. New mane hocche notun and young hocche jawan. But their opposite notun hote pare abar jawan hote pare. There are some more, like up, opposite is down. Up mane upar, down mane niche. Up, opposite is down. Next is hot, cold. What is hot? Tea is hot. What is cold? Ice cream is cold. So you can understand the opposite, hot and cold. Then near, far. Near mane kache, pass. Far means duri. Next is poor, rich. Next is happy, sad. Happy when you smile, sad when you cry. So be happy and study this at home. I will give you the list. You write it down in your English copy and study. Okay? So hope you enjoyed today's session with me. We will have this type of online classes very soon again. Till then, stay at home, stay safe. Bye.